LIG KSO Production Lenny on DCTV Channel 25.
Into the DCTV studios and put on a regular teen dance show that will feature hand dancing. So, I want to put the word out. If you think you're interested in learning how to do this dance, or if you think you'd like to dance on TV on a regular teen dance show that features hand dancing, it won't be about oldies but goodies, it'll be about your music. Please get in touch with me. My name is Mert. I can be reached at 202-607-8184, and I'll be delighted to pass on any information that I can that'll let you know how you can learn how to do the dance and how you can participate in the show.
Give them that number one more time.
It's 202-607-8184. I look forward to hearing from you.
Thank you so much, my sister, and I appreciate you blessing Educational Vibrations with the information and the beautiful footage that we're about to see. My friends on DCTV, they're blessed to be here to give you good shows and produce some different things for your vision. But right now, you're going to see something very dynamic. These young kids. So, without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to them.
to a guitar melody. From the fire, her face was all aglow. How she enchanted me. Oh, how I'd like to hold her near and kiss and forever whisper in her ear. I love you, gypsy woman, gypsy woman. All through the caravan, she was dancing with all the men, waiting for the rising sun. Everyone was having fun. I hate to see the lady go, knowing she'll never know that I love her. I love her. A gypsy woman, a gypsy woman, a gypsy woman, a gypsy woman, a gypsy woman.
Ha! Look here.
Your lips to mine. said, now, the moment of truth has finally come. I'ma show you some of that cool dirt. Now give me a little bit of drums by himself there. Now give me a little bit of bass with those 88s. You're cooking, baby. You're smoking. Now everybody, I want to hear you all. Some of that cool dirt. Now give me a little bit of drums by himself there. Now give me a little bit of bass with those 88s. You're cooking, baby. You're smoking. Now everybody, I want to hear you all. I'm a
turn the count of 25. It's about 6:13 p.m. in the evening. I'm sitting here crying because these young people are so... They're breaking my heart. They're doing the bop and they're doing the hand dance, and I didn't know anyone was helping them. Can you call me and ask me what is KSO? I have a 17-year-old that I want to maybe teach how to do that too. And I don't want the young people to be destroyed. But I'm so proud to see this. These young people on count of 25 right now. Thank you. Just watching the show. I've never seen it before, and I just was calling to see these children doing the Millennium version of the Jerk, Too Cool Jerk. I just think it's charming, and that's why I'm calling. The Jerk is one of my favorite dances, and see these children put their own spin on it. It's really cute, you know. And so I'm just calling to tell you all to carry on, and it's about passing on the legacy, because we at D.C. were known for our dancing, and I remember when I went away to college 35 years ago, when we hit the dance floor from D.C., everybody else had to sit down, you know. So anyway, congratulations, good luck, carry on, God bless.